sponge is migrating about a foot and a half.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, what does he got?
This is Big Peter. This is very big. There's definitely something here.
He got it? This reminded me of the time you tried to drill a hole through your head. Remember that?
That would have worked if you hadn't stopped me.
I'm Roger Delacroix. Are you the man from the university?
Yes, I'm Dr. Finkman. Dr. Stantz, Egon.
Thank you for coming. Hope we can clear this up quickly and quietly.
Let's not rush things. We don't even know what you have yet.
I don't remember seeing any legs, but it definitely had arms because it reached out for me.
Arms? I can't wait to get a look at this thing.
Alice, I'm going to ask you a couple of standard questions, okay? Have you or any member of your family ever been diagnosed schizophrenic, mentally incompetent?
My uncle thought he was St. Jerome.
Big yes. Are you habitually using drugs? Drugs, alcohol?
No.
Just asking. Are you, Alice, menstruating right now?
What has that got to do with it?
Back up, man. I'm a scientist.
Great. It's moving. Come on.
Symmetrical book stacking, just like the Philadelphia Mass Turbulence of 1947.
You're right, no human being.